the key to the success of this KTP was the associate himself, Dr. Jonathan Wood. He previously completed both undergraduate studies and a PhD, and in addition, he'd also worked in industry for a period. He'd spent a year in industry. So we needed some new technology to be able to produce enzymes in a smarter way. It was quite obvious that some of this technology resided in UK academia.
The idea was to transfer this technology into biocatalysts such that they could produce the proteins in-house, utilise their fermentation capacity with microorganisms, and have their ability to produce recombinant enzymes in a pure form for use in either the pharmaceutical industry, chemical industry for synthesis, and the food industry as well.
We started a number of projects that relied on this whole technology that we brought in through the KTP partnership itself, and during the course of the actual KTP started actually seeing profits coming in.